And now his opponent from red corner, Rahul Sharma. A beautiful takedown. Rahul Sharma trying to fix that gulletin. Of course, it's an arm in gulletin. So, Rahul Sharma refusing to let go of that headlock that is right now. Of course, it's not a good thing. It's not choking him, but it's just in a place. Rahul Sharma is mounted full mount. This is a single leg bridge. Opponent at the top, not trying to get tired, smartly just trying to overcome the pattern in the bottom and do the single leg bridge that is. Depending, the referee watching closely. Now side bomb. Rahul in a world of trouble right now. Shalyak Sengupta in a top rope kind of position. Now Rahul Sharma comes back and starts playing. Rahul Sharma For the fighters to keep on fighting, respecting each other, watching the time. As we enter the 3 minutes 30 seconds, the fighter needs to keep on. Shalyak needs to put his hand up and defend and beautifully takes a kick. Shalyak needs to fight back, Shalyak needs to hit back. That will stop the fight, the referee stops the fight. In the 4 minutes, 30 seconds of the first round. Ladies and gentlemen, we have your winner in the very first round. By a knockout in the 4 minutes, 30 seconds, Rahul Sharma! I hope people like that knockout. It was a good fight. Put it up for Shalyak Sengupta, who put up a good pressure from full mount and side mount. It was a good fight, but Rahul Sharma managed to overcome those full mount and then finish the fight. Great respect for both the fighters. And the next fight would be Rahul Williams versus Mrinal Sarkar.